stupid is being debated on your timeline. She says colonization was underrated. You try to block, but everyone is retweeting the screenshot. You lock right off and know that even though she may be fine, she's verified. 'Cause this is Zilla, Zilla's tweets, and no one's gonna save her even after she deletes. This is Zilla, Zilla's fool. She's fighting for her life inside the DA. She's a no.
So someone take away her phone. 2019 is coming soon. The DA will go in search of votes, canvassing black neighborhoods. The foulest stenches grip the land of captured states and falling rand. And tough times this will surely be for the ANC's majority. But though the ANC fights to stay alive, the DA should start to shiver. For no one knows if they can survive the tweeting of the Zilla. Ha 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 ha